So we want to make this a little different. We're going to... Some of you may know that before concerts we often do a thing called a VIP, which is 30 people come here. They ask us a few questions, we mess around with a few songs, we make complete idiots of ourselves. And we decided we'd see if we could try and do that with 2,000 people. So we're going to do a few questions and answers and have you got the microphone? It will be people close to the front who will get the questions, I'm afraid. There's only one fella here called Matt. He won't make his way back there. She's got the song first. We're gonna calm ourselves down because we're gonna try and improvise the song for you next. And we haven't done that since about 1986. So let's take one question first to see if it settles us. This lady here with her arm up in red, can you hand her the microphone? Microphone lady, talk into the microphone.
It's not a question, it's a request.
Question mark at the end. Give him the microphone back.
Maybe not that complicated.
Yeah, okay. A question.
Voice goes up at the end.
It sounds like this. The call of Tim.
We've been together long enough to know how to communicate, and what we do is when we write songs, we get together in a room and we jam. We might jam 6-7 hours, we might jam a song that goes on for an hour, we might jam a song that goes on for 10 minutes. And that's when we do the work when we're all together. And then back in America, I'll be writing lyrics, they'll be working on edits, I'll be working on edits, we'll be doing whatever, then we come back together again. The song moves forward, and we've got 30 odd years between us. So what we're going to do for you now, this segue is brilliant, that was a fantastic segue. I'm really concerned about that. You look like somebody who could be a very good narrator.
Cut this one out.
What we're going to do is show you what happens, which is a process we never let anyone see because it could be shit. Because that is the point about improvisation, you never know what's going to happen. So I have here, on my iPhone, this is Funkbox, which is a really crappy drum machine. Mainly it's like sub disco and 80s drum machine beats. And I'm going to stick it through the wedges so we can all hear it. We're going to start jamming. We're going to set an alarm for 6 minutes because we don't want to bore the pants off you. Yo, you haven't heard it yet. Now here's the thing that you have to use your imaginations, because when we jam, we might hear something that's really glorious and it's like, oh, that's the chorus. Within 2 minutes, we would come...
We're jamming!
So this is where you use your imagination. We might hear something that's really good, and then within 2 minutes we'd have moved on to something else and forgotten it. We will never come back to it because we can't remember it. So we record the jam, and we go back to it and we realise, oh, that's a chorus, that's a verse, and we work that out. But for you, you'll just hear A to B to C to D, and it will never come back to anything. So you have to use your imaginations in this moment.